life coaching and mentoring. What is the difference and why the difference is matter? Let's say, you know, you're walking and you come to a crossroad. You want to decide, go left or right. Let's say left is a coaching, right is a mentoring. Because so often you hear the term coaching and mentoring used in a personal and sometimes organizational development context as it means the same thing. So you are sitting there with your notebook and wondering, what is the difference and why is matter anyway? But let's look at why that difference is matter. And this difference will help you choose which approach suits your need. So, do like me. Take out your notebook and get writing. Let's say I am your mentor and you come to me. And as your mentor, I can direct and provide you with specific advice where is needed. You know, for example, you come say to me, Kolbase, listen, I love helping the voiceless. So I want to be an advocate because you know that I am an advocate. So you want to be like me.
Right, Kolbase Hausun of Survivors Speak Out to address us now. Kolbase.
Well, I will say to you, that's great. Yeah. Is what I have done to be an advocate. So you need, for example,
good afternoon.
Go into public speaking course. Or I would say you need to be knowledgeable about a specific policy for helping those type of people. I would say to you, do this, but be careful, don't do that.
So, everybody there? Before we do it,
even better, I can suggest to you to shadow me for a while to see me in practice. What I do and how I do it so they learn from me. I mean, that's just a simple way of explaining what's mentoring here. There is a different way to do that, right? So now, let's look at coaching a little bit. Let's say I am your coach. And as your coach, I would not offer you any advice or opinion. But I will help you find your own solution. Let's take the example of the coach or the advocate again. You come to me saying, my goal is to be advocate. Can you coach me? I'll say to you, right, okay, let's see. Get to explore. And then I'm going to ask you many questions. I mean, the first one could be, all right, how are you going about to be an advocate? And you're there thinking, well, or you may say, I don't know, you tell me. Then I will ask you more questions. And then I would then ask you more questions. For example, I may ask you what advocate does then. And you start telling me what advocate does, this and that, and blah, and blah, and then. Then I will carry on asking you more questions. And more question, and more question, and more question. And at the end, you will come up with a list of the things you have to do to be an advocate. And in that coaching relationship, I managed to help you recognize what attributes you need to develop in order to become an advocate. So coaching helps you find your own way to reach a personal or work goals, or better to deal with any current work issues. So as your coach, I will assist, challenge, and encourage you rather than direct advice or teach you. Basically, coaching is a partnership that helps you work out what you need to do yourself to improve. In the process, find out what motivates you, what gets in your way in terms of attitude, prejudice, preconceptions, or assumption. It is like being in a pedaling boat where you and your coach, you need to pedal together at the same time to get moving forward. Otherwise, the boat won't move. So coaching will pedal you with a lot of caution. So let's look at mentoring again. So mentoring is a relationship between two colleagues in which the more experienced colleague uses the greater knowledge and understanding of the work or workplace to support the development of the less experienced colleague. A mentor can perhaps help you if you would value input from someone more senior or experienced in a particular field. For example, you know, project management, leadership, or finance, you know, the list can go. Many organizations use mentoring when people step up to a more senior leadership roles for the first time, or perhaps where they move from project to program management and need to quickly assimilate the different skills and ways of working needed to perform effectively in the new role. So, you know, the list of the difference can be long, so I just selected few of them. Let me share with you. And they go like this. For example, mentoring. The relationship in mentoring are ongoing, and that can last for a long time. And to be really successful, mentor and mentee need to develop a rapport, and they often become friends. In terms of the coaching, relationship generally has a short duration. You know, rapport is important, but you know, sometimes not that crucial, although the client needs to be comfortable with being open and honest. Mentor can be more informal, and meeting can take place as and when the mentee needs some guidance or support. The coaching, on the other hand, generally the meetings are more structured in nature and are scheduled on a regular basis. Agenda. Mentoring agenda is set by the mentee, with the mentor providing support and guidance to prepare them for future roles or specific skill development. Agenda in coaching is set by the client and is focused on achieving specific and immediate goal. Mentoring revolves more around developing the mentee professionally, particularly regarding their skills and the application to the specific work context. And coaching, though, revolves more around specific personal development areas or issues, perhaps related to behavior, attitude, or self-awareness. Mentoring is more long-term and takes a broader view of the person, and often known as a mentee, but the term client or mentored person can be used. Coaching, though, is short-term, sometimes is bounded, and focused on a specific current development issues or area. So that is the difference between coaching and mentoring. And in my next video, I am going to be looking at self-coaching. Basically, how you can coach yourself. Stay tuned, it's going to be fun. If you're a mentor, tell me, what do you think about what I say? Is it the difference that's clear, or what do you think? And if you're a coach, tell me as well that. And if you're somebody looking for a coach or for a mentor, what do you think? Tell us too. So, you find the video useful, hit the like button, you know, comment and subscribe. Great. And if you're looking for a coach, somebody to coach you, just hit me an email. My email is in the description below. I'm looking forward for it. So, God bless you, and bye for now. I catch you in my next video.